the front page of the morning paper. Something I read here this hour looked with me. They plan to test remote control aircraft they call drones in the skies above our quiet community. They say it's cause we're small in population, and we've got mountainous terrain. Well, we pay quite handsomely for our right to privacy, and that's just the way we want things to remain. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's a drone. Those unidentified flying objects targeting our homes, keeping bombs in the sky, working over you and I. We don't need such disturbance going on. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's a drone. Soar above our rooftops, wreaking havoc and mayhem, compiling information as they go. With their fancy high-tech cameras that can see right through our walls, they'll create their own reality show. Putting a watch on our computers, rummaging through our emails, seeing what we posted on our Facebook page, searching every nook and cranny. We'd better watch our fannies. We might as well be living in a cage. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's a drone. Those unidentified flying objects targeting our homes, keeping bombs in the sky, lurking over you and I. We don't need such disturbance going on. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's a drone. Under microscopes, no way for us to live. No, not in the U.S. of A. Not everything that goes on within the bounds of our homes is something that we want to have displayed. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's a drone. Targeting our homes, keeping bombs in the sky, lurking over you and I. We don't need such disturbance going on. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's a drone. Do your tests in someplace else, leave us alone.